This is colonized mushroom substrate. The well feeds a cistern that's up the hill, and then this provides consistent water pressure. Obviously, it gets cold here in Montana, and it needs to be below grade so that it won't freeze even without a heat source. So it's down low enough that it'll never freeze down at this depth. We're insulating the roof, and we'll insulate the walls with sheep's wool.
Shingle ladies, oh the shingle ladies, oh the shingle ladies, oh the shingle ladies, oh, 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 o